what I have to say.
Yes, Father, dear.
We are listening.
You know that your father and I love you very much.
Yes, Father, dear. We know that.
But now it's time for you to leave home and go out into the world alone.
Leave home, leave home, go out alone.
Sticks are stronger than straw.
Sticks are stronger than straw. Sticks are stronger than straw.
Then I huffed, and I puffed, and I blew your house down.
The wolf huffed, and he puffed, and he blew the house down. And eight big bees started pick up in one big bite.
That was good.
While all of this was happening, Big Brother Pig was walking down the road. He too met a man telling him.
Straw for sale, straw for sale, green, fresh, straw.
Oh no, that's not worthy. I want something stronger than straw. Much stronger than straw.
Stronger than straw. Stronger than straw. Much stronger than straw.
Soon he met a man selling sticks.
Sticks for sale, sticks for sale, good hard sticks.
Oh no, that's not for me. I want something stronger than sticks. Stronger than straw, much stronger than sticks and straw. And so Big Brother Pig continued down the road. So he met a man selling hay.
Sticks for sale, sticks for sale, good strong sticks.
That's what I want! Strong bricks! I'm going to build my house of bricks. Stronger than straw, stronger than bricks. I want a house of bricks.
Sticks and straw, sticks and straw, sticks and straw and bricks. Bricks are stronger than sticks and straw. Bricks are stronger than sticks.
Slowly and carefully, one by one, the pig built a house of bricks.
Slowly and carefully, one by one. Slowly and carefully, one by one.
When he was finished, he went inside, locked the door, started a big fire in the fireplace, and hung a large pot over to make his dinner. The water in the pot was boiling, and suddenly he heard a loud noise.
Oh my! What's that?
Open the door! Open the door, and you see who I am.
I know who you are. I know. I know.
Open the door. Let me in.
Not by the hair of my chin chin chin.
Open the door. Let me in.
Not by the hair of my chin chin chin.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house down.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Try.
Both huffed and he puffed. But the house was so strong that he couldn't blow it down no matter how hard he tried. He was getting very angry.
Open the door. Open the door. Open the door right now. If you don't open the door right now, I'm coming down the chimney.